Well, hello everybody, and welcome to Singing Our Favorite Hymns. Today's hymn was a request by my good friend Betty Fulton. And Betty, I'm so glad you requested this beautiful old hymn, In the Garden. It was written by a man named Charles Austin Miles, who grew up and became a pharmacist. And somewhere in the early years of his career, he left pharmacy to write his first hymn, and it was published, and he became editor and manager of that publishing company, where he spent 37 years. He was also a choir director, and he was an amateur photographer. And that's where the story of the song comes in. Back in 1912, he was in his dark room one day waiting for a film to develop when he had a spiritual experience. He had an incredible vision of Mary Magdalene visiting the empty tomb. And he saw her leave the tomb and go into a garden where she met the Master and heard him speak her name. When he came to himself from that dream or that vision, the words of this song, In the Garden, were in his mind and heart, and he got them written down on paper as quick as he could. And that night, he wrote the music to In the Garden. Well, the song was published and became a favorite on the Billy Sunday evangelistic crusades. And of his hymn writing, this is what Charles Austin Miles wrote. He said, "It is as a writer of gospel songs that I am proud to be known, for in that way I may be of more use to the Master, whom I serve willingly, although not as efficiently as is my desire." And so Today in the Garden remains one of our favorite hymns, and especially a hymn for those of us who treasure that quiet time in the garden with Him. And so I'm looking forward to our singing this song together. I think we'll sing the first two verses. There's a third verse, but we're more familiar with the first two. And so we're going to start, and we're going to sing that first verse, "I Come to the Garden." I come to the garden alone, while the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses, and He walks with me, and He talks with me, and He tells me I am His own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. And then that second verse, He speaks and the sound of His voice is so sweet, the birds hush their singing, and the melody that He gave to me within my heart is ringing. He speaks, and the sound of His voice is so sweet, the birds hush their singing, and the melody that He gave to me with me and he talks with me and he tells me I am his own and the joy we share as we tarry there. None other has ever known. What beautiful words, and what a beautiful song, what beautiful music. How thankful we are that God dropped that beautiful song to Charles Austin Miles way back in 1912, and that today we still enjoy singing it. And so I hope it has blessed your day to hear it. I hope that it has brought Jesus near. And until next time, we're going to keep on singing, for Jesus is always the song in our hearts.